We are from Group 2. We will show you about our project, about business meeting video. Please enjoy,
enjoy it.
Do you wanna see it? Please enjoy it.
ABC Company is a manufacturing company. Today they will do business meeting about some ideas to improve their sales.
So let's get down to business. I'd like to welcome everybody to attend a meeting today. We will discuss about some idea to make our sales is increasing. So first, I'd like to ask Imam, how about you, Imam?
Thanks, before. I have some handout to show you our sales in this period. You can see in this period our sales is decreasing. I think this is cause a growing competitor.
So what is the problem about a growing competitor?
Our product is more expensive than another company. It can make our customer move to another company. That is problem.
So how do you solve this?
I think we should start to some cost saving. That's my opinion.
My opinion here. Please go ahead. I disagree with this from cost saving. We can do this because we can do redundant production. Our production have effectively.
So I think it's true. We don't need to cost cutting. So Tari, how about you? What is your opinion?
In my opinion, to improve our sales, we need to increase our promotion because if we increase our promotion, our product can be known by customers. So, how can we increase our promotion?
We can advertise in television or media social. Why don't we try this?
I think we can try this because advertising in television is more expensive and it can make our cost is increasing and our revenue is decreasing. That's my opinion.
Okay. Thank you for your opinion. So, Ola, time is yours.
I think we should make a new product.
That's a great idea. How can we make a new product?
If you agree, we can discuss in the next meeting.
Does everyone agree?
Yes. Yeah.
So we can make a new product. We will leave it with our production manager.
Sure. We have some plans about our product.
So from our meeting today, we can get conclusion that we make our new product and in the next meeting, we will discuss about how to make our new product. So guys, thank you for coming today and thank you for your opinion.